Come on, Malaka. Jump! On again! On again! Lovely jump. Next one in Ava. Phobos, you're a legend.
Let's hope Heracles killed all of the Stymphalian birds.
Phobos, let's go! Come on!
What's your hurry?
Better stay hidden.
Everyone's talking about it. The commander has never lost. I heard in all those battles, he's never lost. Anything to report?
They're not here, sir.
Well, go on. Find them.
Yes, got it.
Quick and quiet. There's an expert killer out there.
Crush me! For glory!
You should lie down.
Let's go. Ride, Phobos. Yeah!
we go now.
Could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
You'll be glad to know I've been to the statue of Athena at the Acropolis.
Ah, if only I could have been there to feel your presence. Would you describe her to me?
If Athens is a city of statues, then Athena is their guardian. She stands high above everything, on guard over the city.
Yes, not just standing tall to protect Athens, but to serve as a reminder of the suffering those poor people endured during the invasion.
Your turn to tell me something. You said a man tried to kill you.
The man who rose up to kill the tyrant Xerxes was named Darius. He was of a new creed of killers, unlike any Persia had known. He was also the man hired to kill me.
A killer of kings? Hired to kill a simple blind man? Why?
I have your interest, do I? Tell another tale, and I will too.
I've traveled to the Acrocorinth. From there, I could see all of Corinthia.
I can only wonder at what the worshippers of Aphrodite do to pay her tribute.
The Aterae keep the spirit of Aphrodite alive, usually well into the night.
Exactly as your goddess deserves. When I was younger, I'd lie awake dreaming of what it would be like to go worship, of course.
Now that's out of the way. You owe me a tale. You said the king killer Darius was hired to kill you too.
He was. By my brother.
Your brother? None of this is making any sense, old man.
I trust you. So I will tell you, my brother and I are the last living sons of King Xerxes.
Impossible! That would make you a king.
I was. My name was Artaxerxes. I guided Persia through a time of peace. But my brother wanted the throne and plotted my death. Now, I hide here.
Sounds like my brother.
Living the life of a simple beggar. I will tell you more, but first...
Yes, yes. A tale for a tale. I returned to Mount Taiedos.
Returned? Tell me, did you meet the mountain god who devours Spartan children?
The mountain is just a mountain, like any other. What makes Taiedos a place of suffering is the people there.
That is true of all the world's worst places.
When I was a child...
I could tell from the moment I met you that you carried the burden of suffering. Let it stay in the past.
Now you tell me, King Artaxerxes. How can I believe your story? You don't exactly look like royalty.
Well, that's the point. I am hiding.
Show me proof.
I could. You see... I knew a man named Themistocles.
The Athenian general? I heard stories about him being ostracized from Athens.
All the petty politics. He came to Persia, to me, looking for refuge. I was king, but only a boy. He spent his days learning Persian and telling me stories of his home. Places like the Acrocorinth, Mount Daedalus.
The places you wished you could see.
I loved the tales and loved Themistocles like a father. He was kinder to me than Xerxes ever was. Tell me one last tale, and I'll tell you where he hid his treasure.
If you'd like to hear about the bird, I could describe it to you.
Nothing would make me happier.
Great bird with metal feathers attacked me. I fought it off with my bare hands.
Ah, you did? So you fought it just like Heracles? I'd heard the statue was built to guard a place of chaos and calm.
So, I've been to the five places Themistocles told you about in his tales.
For that, my soul will be eternally grateful. As for my tale, Themistocles died peacefully in Persia, as one of us. I promise him I'd see the places he told me about. His stories will live on in me. And now you.
And what of your story?
I let the people believe Darius succeeded in killing me, so I could escape.
Artaxerxes, something else you should know.
Yes?
My grandfather was Leonidas of Sparta.
That means...
Your father, King Xerxes, killed my grandfather.
Then you are bound by blood to avenge him.
Artaxerxes, false king! This Mystios led me right to you! Time to finish what I started!
Cassandra, please!
Stand behind me.
Who are you?
Artaxerxes, are you hurt?
Despite being bound by honor to avenge Leonidas, you saved me. Thank you.
I had no choice. That man wanted you dead. Must have been another one of your executioners.
It was. If he doesn't return to Persia, my brother will send another, then another. It's time this old man accepts his fate.
You're a brave man, Artaxerxes.
A trade I learned from Themistocles. Now, as for you, I owe you payment.
Well, I did save your life. And I went on an adventure for you, Your Highness.
You did? Though much of what you said is not how I remember Themistocles telling it.
Things change.
Ah, we are proof of that, aren't we? Now, for Themistocles' treasure, find the tomb in Salamis where he made his triumphant stand against my father's navy. That's where your reward awaits.
Thank you.
Themistocles' treasure is in Salamis. I wonder what it could be. There it is. They'll be on high alert here.
Oh.
mentioned. It's real.
Wait right there!
I'm not going to get my hands dirty anymore. I'm too old for that.
Hmm.
If someone needs killing, I do it from a bush with a bow. Clean and easy.
Indeed.
People say it's a coward's way to kill. But I'm not trying to have a statue erected in my name. As long as they stop breathing, it's a job well done as far as I'm concerned.
You always make so much sense.
What is that?